Now, Korea has successfully tested engines for the first and second stages of a homegrown space rocket. The development is putting the country on a fast track to become the 7th country in the world to launch a rocket with domestic technologies. Our Kim Hyun-bin reports.
The Korea Aerospace Research Institute announced on Thursday that it has successfully conducted a combustion test for the first and second stage engines of a homegrown space rocket at the Naro Space Center in GoheungJeollanam-do Province. The newly built engine boasted combustion lasting up to 75 seconds, with researchers saying that the final goal is to reach a combustion time of 145 seconds to successfully send the rocket into orbit. And experts say the project is on the right track.
We've been testing the 75-ton engine starting this year. The engine went through several combustion time thresholds, starting at 1 second, then 5, 30, and 75. The number is significant, as a previous test last month recorded only 30 seconds. We need 145 seconds for a successful launch, and we plan to fulfill that goal within this year.
Korea successfully launched its satellite Naro into orbit in January of 2013. Becoming the 11th nation to launch a satellite into space on home soil. But even then, the rocket engine was imported from Russia. Seoul plans to launch another rocket by 2020, using solely domestic technology, but there are still plenty of obstacles down the road.
Reliability is key for a rocket engine since it has a great chance of exploding mid-air. We plan to make 39 engines and have them tested 220 times. We also need to develop tanks and control units, among others, and put it all together by 2020.
If Korea successfully launches its rocket, it will become the 7th nation to put a rocket into space using solely homegrown technologies. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.